10,000 years ago, there was only one type of squirrel. Over time, the canyon eroded away from the Colorado River. The squirrels were split apart into two groups. They became known as the Kaibabs and the Aberts. The Kaibabs have black bellies, while the Aberts have white. The Aberts got their white bellies from when the snow started forming on their side. So to keep safe from predators, they adapted to the white environment to blend in. Kaibabs also had to adapt to the new environment, for their environment has changed as well. Human air pollution has caused trees to darken, forcing the squirrels to change color, so they would be less noticeable by prey. And that is why there's two varieties of squirrels in the Grand Canyon.